Na na na. What is up, everybody? Well, I'm supposed to start on this scene. Hey guys, it's me, Muutation, and we're back with some more Luigi's Mansion 3. So we just beat the King Ghost. That was the last two episodes, and now we're in the elevator, and we are heading to floor number 7. 7. And Garden Suites. So we're heading over there. Let's hop into the game. I'm glad to bring you guys along on this awesome adventure. Let's hop over to the 7th floor and see what's up. See what the fuck is up over there. This game looks so good. Alright, so we are on the plant area. Oh, how beautiful. I love plants. Let's suck up some of the plants. Is that a soccer ball? What? We shoot the plant pots. Just shoot all the pots. This is now The Legend of Zelda. Oh! Oh! That scared me a bit. Oh, some health. That's always good. Suck up some more plants. Whoa! Come on! Nice. I think I need to move that off my ear. Any cool stuff over here? Can we take the soccer ball with us, just in case? Where did it go? There we go. Just in case we need to shoot it at something over here. I bet any of you 10 bucks that the gems on this floor are probably flower-shaped. Get out of here, stinky ball. So we have yet to see any of the other toads. So that's kind of exciting. We might be able to see toads. Oh, what's this? Look at that! What did I tell you? What did I say? Look at that. How do I get it? I can't even grab it. Oh, there we go. See, they're flower shaped. Awesome. Okay, let's keep on going. This is so much fun, guys. I haven't had this much fun since I played like other AAA Nintendo titles. This game is so good. Also, I bought Ring Fit Adventure, which is actually really sweet. That game's awesome. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Stupid rats. Oh, these plants are beautiful. I like how each floor is dedicated to a certain theme. It reminds me of, we have this hotel here in Canada, in, is it Edmonton? Must be Edmonton. Anyway, the West Edmonton Mall. And each floor has a theme. It's kind of neat. Hey. Stupid bat. Come back. No! Oh, I can't believe I missed him. There's a lot of cash hidden in that bush there. Obviously we have to go through this door, but I'm just gonna make sure I don't miss anything on my first walkthrough of this.
Hello.
Wow. The cinematic views on this game is absolutely incredible too. So pretty. Watch one of the crows grab it. Watch, I'll go over there and a crow is gonna grab it. Any money. I'd bet on that. Like I said, I've never played this before either. This is my first playthrough. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, is there gonna be a piranha plant? Hey, a gardener ghost. That's pretty cool. And he's gone. Let's see if there's anything we can do over here. Cool hidden stuff. Nope, not on the walls. Head up the stairs, I guess. Whoa! That was crazy. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Alright, let's get over here this way. Whoa. That was neat. Those pineapples? This is so pretty. If you could have grass growing in your house like this, I mean, I'm sure you can, but just even having an area of your home that's just all plants, I think that's so beautiful. I say that as I'm destroying all these plants and everything here. Get all these coins over here. Actually, that's way less than I thought it was gonna be. I thought we were gonna get a crazy amount of coins from that. Nothing. Cool over this way. There's a drawer here. Looks like we're gonna have to use this on the drawer. The plunger attachment. Oh, that's from Luigi. So we'll crawl in here real quick. See where this takes us. Up here, eh? There must be some way we can interact with these things. It doesn't seem to do anything to them. Is there anything up here I'm meant to do? I don't think so. There's lots of stuff this way. Oh, okay. So yeah, I should have tried that out first. There we go. That makes a lot more sense. Alright, so we just zap them. Their flashlight. Their strobe. Better go up there and do that again, because there's probably a gem in there. Yep. Nice, that's our second gem on this floor. Okie dokie, heading over this way. What? Where'd you come from? Whoa! No! Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Oh, smashing! Oh! I didn't get hit once during that whole time. Can I open these up still? No, I can't. Weird. Anyway, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, that's so pretty. Whoa! What? Oh my god, what is this? What was that? I instantly knew what I was supposed to do though to get it off of me. Some kind of tentacle thing. Will it happen again if I go over here? No? Okay, well. I think there's a chest over there, but I'm not too sure. Oh, okay, there's those boards. We'll get that chest really quick. Awesome. Now we can head back to the bathtub, and I'm gonna guess this one goes up there. Nice. Not too sure where the other one goes. But just out of curiosity, we're gonna jump in there too. Oh, he just comes out the other side. There we go. That was a really deep voice there. I like the last Luigi's Mansion, not Dark Moon, but the first one where you could have like fire and ice powers. I thought that was pretty cool. Whoa! Giant pineapple. This is gonna be Donkey Kong, Luigi's Mansion style. Can I send Luigi up there? Okay, now how do I... How do I get past it? What? What in the heck? Oh, okay. That makes sense. I should have thought about that in the first place. Okay, come on, Luigi, let's get the heck out of here. Pretty sure Luigi can pass through these things. Oh, that was almost a mistake. Over here then, I guess. We're gonna have to like flush the toilet now. Get these leaves out of the way. Kind of clear the floor up. I think we can probably smash the toilet with this. To get this bench out of the way, or do we have to smash it? Yeah, we gotta smash it. Of Cool. What was that? Can we smash the bathtub? Oh yeah, we can. Is that it though? Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. And smash the sink. Nice. Yeah, nothing could happen with that tub, so let's keep going from here. Any secrets in here? No, I don't think so either. Of course. Is this a new ghost type? Oh, it is. Whoa. It's like a phantom. Huh? I can see it. Get over here. Whoa! Fast. I could see it in the mirror. So, yeah. If we could see it in the mirrors, we should be able to see it with our strobe. What? Wrong light! Wrong light! Yeah. I had to get around to the other side of it. Oh my gosh. Give me that. There you go. Get around him, get around him. There you go. Oh, come on, come on. No. There we go. Was that all of them? Oh, yeah. We did it again. Woo. Alright, let's see. Oh, there we go. So that was a new ghost type. Not too sure what that one's called. More pineapples? Come on. Nothing cool over here. We could probably send Luigi. Whoa. Now that that's taken care of. Hey, get back here. I have full health, but I just really need to chase those hearts. Whoa! It's really just coming out of nowhere sometimes. Alright. Time for a new one. Hello? What is this? Wow! Whoa! This is a chainsaw. You cut the grass. That's so cool. I'm just gonna spend some time. Wow! You can destroy this whole cabinet. Just gonna mow all the grass. This is one of the cooler things that you can do in the game. What if something cool happens if you cut all the grass in here? Joy-Cons are even vibrating too when you cut something up. Okay, I cut all the grass, but absolutely nothing happened. What a waste of time. But we did find this. Alright, let's get out of here. What? I spent way too much time cutting grass. What am I doing? I did not expect that at all. That's crazy. Alright, so we've taken this to the 30-minute mark. I don't like going over 30 minutes sometimes, because it's a very long time to be uploading a video for an hour at a time. So thanks for watching this one, guys. I'm gonna jump out and record another one. I'll get this one uploaded. So stay tuned for that one. Thanks for watching. Peace.